20 JPS schools will be reopening in-person learning tomorrow after they are getting back enough water pressure for those schools. Now, those schools are on your screen right there, and any school not listed here will be virtual only. For a full list of school closures across our viewing area, you can head to our website, WJTV.com.